Dear Alice, now that it's over, I feel I owe you an explanation. I've been unhappy for quite some time now, especially towards the end of the relationship. But even through the most difficult periods, my priority has always been to make you happy. I couldn't bring myself to break up with you, for I did not want to hurt you. I know I've been acting strangely over the past few months. I began developing some unusual habits. I was doing things that confused you, to the point where you left me because you thought I was insane. I write to you now to tell you, and please don't get too mad, that I was doing all those things on purpose. I knew if I kept acting so strangely, eventually you would have no choice but to leave me, which would spare you the pain of my inevitable breakup. I would rather see you extremely irritated than mildly upset, and I mean that with all my heart. The following is a list of things I was doing on purpose to convince you I was insane. Covering the TV in electrical tape every night to save on energy bills. Blacking out all the prepositions in your Celia Ahern novels. Changing the locks on all the doors and giving you the keys so I couldn't get into the house anymore. Taking the Hoover for a walk at 6 a.m. every morning. Getting your terrible PIN code tattooed on my forehead. Hard boiling eggs and putting them back in the carton. The pet snail. The pet snail's funeral. The pet snail's resurrection 3 days later. Insisting you start addressing me as Fancy Vegas. Playing board games with the puppet. I assume you're quite annoyed after reading all this. I hear you've had all the locks on the house changed, which I find a bit confusing and pointless, as I already did that for you. Please remember the good times we had together. They can never be erased, despite me claiming to have invented a procedure which could do so. Anyway, I hope to hear from you soon. Yours sincerely, Fancy Vegas. Dear Alice, now that it's over, I feel like... I hope to hear from you soon. Yours sincerely, Fancy Vegas. Dear Alice, now that it's over, I feel I owe you an explanation. I've been unhappy for quite some time now, especially towards the end of the relationship. But even through the most difficult periods, my problem...